The Yugan Festival, the community people of Malate Burgos, otherwise known as the Burgosanes, are lively, hardworking, and welcoming set of people. Their primary livelihood is farming, almost if not all are sugarcane farmers working from 6 in the morning up until 2 or 3 in the afternoon. Cayugan Festival is the official festival of Malate Burgos, Calisteria. The name Cayugan originated from the Tayo shells, which are found in the rivers situated near the Balanga or the Sacaba River. The Tayo became widely known all throughout the people of Malate Burgos because the Barangay is blessed with the abundant harvest of Tayo that is available anytime of the year. Tayo also became a staple food during the off-seasons. Cayugan Festival is annually celebrated on the last week of August. During the difficult months of the year, the people ask help from patron San Roque, the saint for healing and suffering through prayers. The Burgosanes believe that the patron heard them when they fought out the Tayo. To survive the food shortage and the hunger, the people rely on the river according to San Roque's direction, where they could get Tayo for free. They cook the Tayo and serve it on the tables or sell it in exchange for money to supply their everyday needs. During the festival, the people harvest and sell Tayo in the streets and have cooking competition with Tayo as their main ingredient. As the highlight of the festivities, the community people have the Sato Sadalanon and parade from crossing Martisan up to the Barangay Burgos proper. And festival dance competition of people, Cayugan dance competition, and many more activities that emphasizes the help of the Tayo on home or designers. In honor of Patron San Roque and the staple food, we save every Burgosanon from hunger, Tayo. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you the Cayugan Festival!
Bugalo, nagagodo sa ko! Thank you.
held with her school hand, Miss, Mrs. Leona